We're gonna be shooting Canon Color Plus 200 today. Is it focusing?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
There's no more film. Oh.
Yeah. I wanna go to Minneapolis. Oh, then we might go today. If we go today, we should check them out.
Yeah, we'll go to West Photo if we go to Minneapolis today.
One.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, there we go. We're ready.
Cool.
Turn around. I got an expired roll.
Not be.
That's true. They definitely might not be.
Jams up.
Just finished my first roll of Kodak Color Plus 200. Oh, faded as fuck. Another roll. You get it?
Yeah, I got it.
Look at the screen. Did you get it right?
Yeah, it's a portrait.
Oh, I have it.
They're
jerks.
Yeah.
Blasting film. Blasting.
Blasting.
Absolutely blasting.
The one with the first city in him.
Yeah, it is.
I call blasting those dumpsters first. Yeah. Oh yeah, run away. We first encountered him, this guy 2 years ago.
Alright, and that is the video. So, the first thing that you notice with this film stock is the colors are just absolutely amazing. Hence its name, Color Plus, what I expect, right? But I didn't expect it to be this great. I've seen videos of this film. It looked good on there, but when you get your own scans back, it just looks even better. The shots with the bridge and the flowers behind it, or in front of it, are amazing. And the fire hydrant shots, the reds and greens are definitely the most noticeable for me. The blues are pretty good too, but I just didn't have much blues in the shots I was taking. The weather wasn't exactly the best. It was a super cloudy day, so I pretty much had no sky texture, but you know, it is what it is. I'm probably gonna go out and shoot this film again, go to some of the same spots on a nicer day with some nicer sky. For a film test, this is great. I love this film stock, man. I don't really know what else to say other than it's just beautiful. The shot, the colors are definitely its strong point. Of course, with its name, what I expect, right? But again, this might be my favorite film stock. It definitely gives Fuji 400 a run for its money, which was my previous favorite. I just bought more rolls of Portra 400, so I'm going to shoot more of that soon. And yeah, other than that, I really love this film stock. I highly recommend it if you haven't shot it yet. Amazing. So now, my favorite film stocks in order go like this. Color Plus, Kodak Color Plus 200, Fuji Color, Extra Superior 400, then Kodak Gold 200, Portra 400, Ultramax, then Portra 160. Portra 160 sucks balls, don't ever shoot it. Ultramax is all right because just how cheap it is. Kodak 200, pretty good. Kodak 400, very good, just not my cup of tea. If you guys liked this video, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Consider sharing with a friend if you thought it was cool or helpful. Check out my other film videos. I have a lot of other film videos, different film stocks I've tested, and I'm planning to make a lot more. So yeah, that's pretty much it. See you guys next time.